I'm Kate, I'm a student of CYUT. I'm now living in the first dorm.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ivy. I'm also a student of CYUT. We have lived here for 2 years.
So now we will interview about the first dorm for you guys.
Let's go!
The first one you can see right my hand is Harmonious Store 7-Eleven. It's open from 7 a.m. to 11 p.m. You can buy a lot of things here. It's fruits, snacks, drink, cosmetic, you can put your discounts, pay your bills. So come on in, right?
Now I will interview for you two campaigns for this dorm. This is a place where many students come here for meal before and after class. Vegetarian and savory food are served. So the menu is so plentiful.
These are the laundry room, the kitchen, and the fridge. You can put your own meal in the kitchen and put your food in the fridge. Temperature is 8 and 10. And you can put the laundry here. Just use
dorm had 11 floors. The second and third floor are used by teachers. From the third to fifth floor are the dorm for men. From the sixth to ninth floor are the dorm for women. 10 and 11th floor are students' club.
Have two sides over here for students to stay in. There are four people room and eight people room. And they fully equipped by amenities. In every floor, you can see maps, so many maps here. So you can see the numbers of every room, and you can know where you are and where your room is.
The first stop is located right on the campus. It's closer to other buildings, so it's very convenient for students living here to get to other buildings, closer than students living outside the campus.
At exactly 11:30 p.m., the dorm will be closed so no one can go out freely. Less students at the town. They need to have a dorm car and sign in the presence of the security guards before being allowed to rest.
There are always security guards on duty 24/7. We have to take a standing 3 times a week at 11 p.m. to ensure that students are always present in the dorm before the door closes.